looking at a textile woven in Madagascar, and it's a royal Malagasy textile. All these motifs are based on royal designs. It's a textile woven out of spider silk. 1,063,000 spiders worth of silk. It's sort of like the Holy Grail, really. It's not like, you know, the Bombyx silk. It's completely unique. It's got amazing properties. I mean, you can see the color. It's phenomenal. The thing that amazed me the most is when we got, you know, large enough quantities to actually touch it, was the tactileness to me was completely unique and amazing. I mean, even running your fingers through it, it sort of sticks on your hands. It actually did not feel like anything I'd ever touched in my life before.
I was blown away. I had seen a small sample a couple of years ago that had been woven just as an experiment to see what could be done with this material. And as you can see, it's this wonderful, lustrous golden color. Only one other spider silk textile was ever exhibited, I think, in Paris around 1900, and that has subsequently been lost. So this is unique in the world. It's incredibly light. It seems incredibly insubstantial. If you you do hold this in your hand, if you do feel these fringes, they sort of float up in the air on top of your hands, and yet they're incredibly strong. It goes to show that it is possible to bring back a really complex tradition of this kind, almost from the dead. By the middle of the 20th century, basically there was almost no weaving of this kind being done anymore in Madagascar. People were weaving, but they were not weaving fabrics that were anything like as complex as this.
The last sort of serious attempt was at the turn of the century in Madagascar. A French priest called Camboué sort of revived and figured out how to milk spiders. Finding the people in Madagascar to do this work was also a challenge because they get bitten, you know, on their hands, and it's not something that everyone wants to do. There are actually 995,000 strands of spider silk. So if you think of how many sort of threads, I mean, there's 96. Every single thread, 24 spiders. In the silky machine, those are then doubled four times to 96 threads. So every thread that you see here is actually 96 strands of spider silk.
We've had a number of exhibits in which this kind of object has been displayed, and this is sort of the apogee of what has been done, because it's using all these old techniques and it's using all these wonderful surface patterns to create something that's totally new. In fact, there's something out of the spider silk, which is a material of, you know, that's quite unlike any other material I've ever seen used in a weaving.
AMNH is, you know, it's completely the best possible place in the world to show this for the first time.